Hello, today I'm in Toyota Aygo. In this video I'll show you how to find and reset Trip A and Trip B info. In the beginning, let's take a look at the instrument cluster display. Then press this button to locate Trip A. Now, when you found it, press and hold this button to reset it. Next, press it again to select Trip B. And again, press and hold to reset it. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.